They are our cheer director and assistant cheer director for our program. They've done a great job leading us this year. We just want to thank them again for all their hard work. And to all the cheer coaches and everybody that's volunteered on that side too. It's been fantastic. I remember we came out with 115 kids. I think 100 of those kids were green as these walls. And we took a lump in that first year, but we've come a long way. We played some competitive football. The cheer program is just doing fantastic. I can't wait for the regionals, okay, up in Manchester. And that's going to be fantastic. So we hope to see you folks all come back out next year. And those moving on to the high school, we hope that you enjoy your time here and continue to play football and cheer at the next level. So thank you so much and have a great rest of your afternoon. Go Pats. Talk to you later. Thank you.